None can escape it.
None of us can.
This is no mere ranger. He is Aragorn, son of Arathorn. You owe him your allegiance, and heir to the throne of Gondor. Have you heard nothing Lord Elrond has said? The ring must be destroyed.
Don't do it! What is his? And
you have my bow.
So be it. You
of elves.
Crabbein from Dunland.
We must take the pass of Carathras.
There is a fell voice on the air.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
This, my friend, is the home of my cousin Valin.
This is no mine.
Goblins.
Be on your guard. There are older and fouler things than orcs in the deep places of the world.
The wealth of Moria was not in gold or jewels, but Mithril. The shirt of Mithril rings, but its worth was greater than the value of the Shire.
Merry, hot, and hungry. We must move on. We cannot linger.
They have taken the shadow.
Orcs!
Get back!
Legolas, Thranduilion.
Govannas Finguenene, Haldir Olorien.
Ah, Aragorn and Dúnedain. Garas Galathon, Lady of Light.
Nine there were set out from Rivendell.
Orders of this land.
He was taken by both shadow and flame. A Balrog of Morgoth.
for we went needlessly into the net of Moria.
Without Gandalf, hope is lost.
I lament for Gandalf. I have not the heart to tell you. For me, the grief is still too near.
Of our own people.
Lembas. Elvish waybread. One small bite is enough to fill the stomach of a grown man.
Nor will you find.
My gift for you, Legolas, is a bow of the Galadrim, worthy of the skill of our woodland kin.
Having looked my last upon that which is fairest, henceforth I will call nothing fair unless it be her gift to me.
What was her gift?
I asked her for one hair from her golden head. She gave me three.
Festering, stinking marsh.
We should leave now.
No. Orcs patrol the eastern shore. We must wait for cover of darkness.
It is not the eastern shore that worries me. A shadow under threat has been growing in my mind. Something draws near. I can feel it.
Aragorn, go!
The Horn of Gondor.
Boromir.
Strength left.
Leave all that can be spared.